Damn! Too big. Gotta Photoshop my arms. Make Marcus look bigger than me. Then you say you worked out.
Yeah, I'm what working happened? Out. I'm working out.
Working out what? Wrong parts of your body.
Working out his third little leg.
Huh?
Okay, so today we're gonna learn very basic yeo and yeo.
Okay.
So yeo is a noun ending. So you use it to end the sentence. And then it's used after the noun. It's very simple, okay? When do you use? Justin?
Huh?
When do you use?
After a noun.
After a noun. Yeah. Then, second one is?
After a sentence.
When you try to finish a sentence.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay? I will give you some examples.
Okay.
Okay? So my name is Jane. 재준 이에요. Okay? 재준 is a noun. And then 이에요 is the end, right? So that's the noun ending. You can't use to verb or adjective. It's only used to noun. Justin, why don't you try to make one?
저는 Justin이에요.
Okay, 저는 Justin이에요. And Marcus?
저는 마커스예요.
저는 마커스예요. Justin, your name ends with the consonant. Consonant is what, Marcus?
Oh, consonant is? Yeah. It's like an N. It's not a vocal.
Yeah. So the consonant is 기어, 니은, 비글, 리을.
Yeah.
니은, 비읍, 시오, 니은. That's the consonant.
Yeah.
Okay? Which comes on the beginning of the character, and then it can come to the last part of the character. Or not. Sometimes it ends with the vowel. Vowel is aya oyo 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 oyo. Okay?
What is this?
Awu oyo. Is that Chinese?
It's what I say when I drink too much soju.
So Justin, you have niun. Niun.
Yeah.
So you end with the consonant. Okay?
Yeah.
So Justin, 이에요.
Justin 이에요.
Oh yes, 이에요.
Yeah.
And Marcus. He ends with
Marcus.
Yes, Marcus. So there is no consonant. Or which is called as a pachim.
He's a pachim.
No, he doesn't
have a pachim. No, you're a pachim. You're a pachim.
I'm a pachim. That's a good word, right? 나는 pachim이에요.
나 pachim.
So his name ends with So 예요. 예요.
Marcus 예요.
Marcus 예요.
Marcus 예요.
Yes.
Marcus 예요. 그는 마커스예요.
네, 그는 마커스예요.
그는 마커스. 너는 마커스예요.
마커스예요.
네, 저스틴?
저스틴이에요.
Yes,
이에요.
이에요.
저스틴이에요.
Okay. Very simple, okay? Okay, let's try to make sentence. Who is it? Who is it? Okay?
Who is it?
Yeah, who is it?
마커스예요.
아니.
Try to make who is it?
누구야? 마커스예요.
No, just 누구? Who?
Yeah.
And then?
십니까?
누구십니까?
누구십니까?
Yeah, that's like a polite one. Okay?
Yeah.
And then we usually say 누구예요?
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 Yes, we learned 예요, right?
누구예요?
So like 누구예요? Okay?
누구예요?
Yeah, 누구예요?
마커스예요.
마커스예요. You ask him. You ask Justin.
누구예요?
Yeah. 알아?
아, 몰라.
알아! Justin이에요. 이에요.
이에요.
Justin이에요. Then we're gonna ask, what is this? What is this? Okay? In Korean, what is this? We're gonna learn, what is this? What is this?
Sweden이에요.
Sweden 사람이에요. So,
Sweden 여자예요.
여자?
What is it that's 뭐? What?
뭐.
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 So it's 뭐예요.
뭐예요.
So when you try to ask, what is this? You say, 이거 뭐예요?
이거 뭐예요?
이거 뭐예요? You can point to a person and ask, 이거 뭐예요?
이거 뭐예요?
이거 슬라.
이거 뭐예요? Can I do this? 이거 뭐예요?
That's very rude, so you can't say that.
이거 뭐예요?
Marcus, you ask,
이거 뭐예요?
이거 뭐예요? You ask him, 누구예요?
아, 누구예요?
It's rude. So how do we
say? 아, 누구예요?
누구,
이렇게.
누구? 후, 후.
누구예요?
누구예요?
So I can do this? 누구예요?
No.
네, 누구예요?
So this is okay.
네, 이거.
괜찮은데?
네. Don't point okay. finger.
누구예요?
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 누구예요? Give me your money.
누구예요?
Justin이에요.
아, Justin이에요.
Okay, and then ask, what is this?
이거 뭐예요?
이거는 커피예요.
Yeah, 커피예요. Alright. So you ask him,
이게 뭐예요? 여자 헤어스타일이에요.
아니, 특별한 헤어스타일.
투블럭?
아니, 투블럭 특별한
헤어스타일. 두 편태?
스페셜.
스페셜. I heard 편태. 편태한 스페셜.
아니, 그냥 진짜 나쁜 말 많이 알아.
아,
그래서 진짜 이상한
말이야. 스타일.
그래도 제대로 해.
이게 뭐예요?
이거 뭐예요? 브레이슬렛이에요.
팔찌.
아, 팔찌예요.
오, see, he's learning something new. 팔찌.
네, 팔찌.
팔찌. 어, 예쁜데. 여자 스타일. 맞아.
What's the difference between 예요 and 예요?
예요, 예요, 예요?
What's the difference between 예요 and 이에요?
같이 다르죠.
이에요. 이에요 is for consonant sounds.
Okay.
And 예요 is everything else.
예요 is for vowels.
Yeah.
It's not for everything else.
Yeah, everything else.
Try to remember that if the character ends with the consonant, it's 예요.
Okay. 제준이에요?
Yeah, no, 제준. Yeah, 제준이에요.
너는 제준이에요?
Yes.
제준이에요?
Yes, 제준이에요.
그 사람 제준이에요.
어, 그 사람 제준이에요. Perfect. Okay.
그 사람 마커스예요.
마커스예요.
마커스예요. The difference between 입니다 and 이에요.
입니다 is more like polite version.
마커스입니다.
마커스입니다. Yeah. It's more like polite version.
Not common?
Well,
if I would be 할아버지, maybe.
Yes. Now, when you try to like introduce someone to, you know, someone older than you, and then you say like 입니다. But you know, as
제준입니다. 제준 할아버지입니다.
Yes, if I'm a grandpa, then
you are.
No, I'm not. Justin is the oldest one here.
That's right. Justin입니다.
Justin입니다.
Give me some respect. So no 입니다's unless you speak it to grandpa.
Yes, yes, yes. All right, so that's it for today.
That's it. That's no it. More. 여자예요.
여자.